got company. Stay sharp.
The drone is up. Sniper out there. Got another tango.
I got one narco near that stack of tires.
I got another. That's five. I got eyes on a sniper. They got a long.
Here we go. This gotta be the lab. Let's sweep the place and grab this chemist Bowman's after.
Watch those chemical stockpiles. You put a round in one of those and shit's gonna get real unpleasant.
Copy that.
I'm getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. Eyes on the target.
Wait one. Let me get in position.
Lost the target.
Roger. Target acquired. Target lost. Tango down.
A Sicario over here, next to the container, see? Target acquired. Stay with me. No target. Repeat, no target. Got the target. Target acquired. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun, near the container. I'm seeing two narcos here, right by the container. That tango's down.
We've got the package. Let's move.
Ya estuvo, ya. mistake. No soy narco. I just make energy drinks.
But she took a razor blade out of her mouth and popped the balloons away. So like her birthday is coming up, and I don't know what to get her. La puta idea, mano.
Okay, Sancho. Sancho, you listening to me? Maybe the problem isn't the balloons. Maybe the problem is that you're giving them to her for every goddamn holiday.
Coming up on the rally point. Let's get this done.
Like, almost 2 years, I guess. No. I want more than 2 years.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm just a chemist.
It's okay. I get it. The cartel told you that if you were ever arrested, just tell the cops you're an employee of the factory. You work on energy drinks, and sooner or later, someone will show up to bail you out.
Am I right?
Let me clarify the situation.
We're not the cops.
No one is coming
to bail you out. Either start giving up the formula, or start giving up your fingers.
Oh, I knew it.
You're smart guy. What'll it be?
Well, I think it's going to be... my fingers? No? Wrong answer? Call, bitch.
They're on this side.
Go ahead, jump in. Bring your dick, bitch. Sit down. Chopper. Mm-hmm. You're gonna die. Sniper, nope. Down. I want to eat some pasteles! Fuck out of here, bitch. Negative. Not happening today.
And you're gonna get yoked the fuck up.
How you doing?
Fucking wreck your dick!
Get the fuck out of here. Got a document. What he said. Document over here. Go! Yo, 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 this is DJ Perico live coming to you direct from Bolivia. Bam, bam, bam! New shit! Get the fuck out of here. Sick of you fucks. There is a document over here. Thank you.
Whoa.
What the fuck is it? Down low here or something?
Irritating. This is one thing. It's very irritating. Shit is a little confusing. It's where you have to go. Like on your mini map. What the fuck is this? There it's right here. Look, right in the middle of fucking shit. You fucking twat. Thank you! Oh, boobies! Boobies! And this is for all you young people who cover your eyes out there in Game Land. Because we've got some boobies! Okay.
Bowman's gonna want to hear about this.
Bowman's a nomad. We've got intel on a cyber cartel doing local.
We know for a while that El Gato is running mules out of the mine, though. You've got a handful of doctors that were forming to research. They're finding balloons of cocaine in different places on a person's body. Up to now, the place was closing up. Yeah, because they shift locations every couple months.
What's the play here? You read this place won't be relocated?
Not
if
you kill the fucking doc.
Seriously?
Look, we're not talking Clark Nightingale here. They take desperate people, and they will throw anywhere from 3 to 5 kilos of cocaine. Sometimes they implant the balloon surgically to hide even more. Trust me, you'll be saving lives by killing the same thing. Fuck.
That's good. Get it done.
Move out.
Rally on me.
We'll drop a cart. Well, thank you.
Let's go.
That is service with a smile.
All right, I'm in.
In service with a smile, yeah.
We've got a location on a back door in a clinic where the cartel mules smuggled the paint across the border. That shit is on the end. Get to that clinic, find the so-called doctors, and take them out.
Excuse me. Prayers to the dead. Excuse me. You don't need this wall.
Get ready.
They performed surgery on people in that nasty.
Hold up.
Push through.
Check it out. Weapons case. Cartel dogs are down. Objective complete.
Clinic's closed. Let's put a biohazard sign on the door and clear the fuck out of here.
Oh, we got some shit here. Let's go up and get it. Booyakasha! Motherfuckers!
Come on!
Take the low road and I'll take the high road. Well, there is no high road, huh? A kick to your dick too won't hurt. Now suck it. Look at my fucking document. Leave me alone.
Sniper, get the fuck down.
Oh. Still getting my document. Where's this shit? I see you. I'm coming for you. Don't worry.
There we go. Sniper.
Got him. Quite a ways away, but let's go. There is something in here. I'm sure of it. I knew I saw it. Yeah.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Sorry guys, just typing. I gotta do something here. so fuck you. Oh shit! Steve McQueen, the Great Escape! Yeah! Endo! Endo with the McQueen bike! Look at this shit. Let's get crazy. No? Is that gonna happen? Oh, let's see. Yeah. I thought it would happen. Get the fuck out of my way. You never saw a motorcycle in a house before? Oh, we gotta go to the roof? Okay. Got it. Okay. How's my bike doing down here, guys? Thanks. Thanks for looking out for it. I'm out of this joint.
Get down. Go on, I'll be right with you.
I've got visual on bodies hanging by the side of the road. It's like civilians.
They think they can make us back off? Big mistake.
Nidia's boys will probably hit the Tehasis. Johnny Chisme by the cartel of the Sicarios? Gracias.
Oh my lord. Yep, this is a big game, everybody. A huge game. Well worth getting. I give it a 10 out of 10. It's got everything you need. Everything. Mojo? I'm coming for you, Mojo! Yeah, fucking twatcher. He's a little fucking twatcher, you know? You know what I'm talking about? Where is this twat here? Reach El Popo's hideout without being detected.
Nidia Flores is out for blood, and El Popo's on the run. Get to Popo and protect him until he flees the country. Once he's safe, he'll blow the whistle on Flores and turn swing.
Let me go and see what I got on his points. I am a bush. What did he do then? Come on, just flashes 2 or 4. 5 speed, no capacity. I need 150 more. I should have that now. I mean,
I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing.
Shut up. Fucking rolling on purpose. Say I won't. My bad. Men coming through. Out of the way, Peck. You want me to drive around the world, don't you? Nothing like making your own way, yeah. Your own way, yeah, yeah. Get some! Ow! Man, I'm still too far. Fuck you, cacti! Give me some perico, okay? I'll see some perico in Bolivia. Okay? That's what we do. El Bucho, he's my friend.
Whoa.
I'm sorry. Get the fuck out of the roads, you motherfucking mountain people. See, I'm driving crazy. Oh, we're on a deer path. Walking path here. Ah! Yeah, you didn't die! So,
Suck on that. Okay, you stop lugging. Should have saw your friend 2 miles back. He got fucked up.
Let's do this. Setting up a drone.
Deploying drone. This AO is part of Santa Blanca's coke smuggling operation. Bowman's got files for us and all the major players.
Woman in charge is Nidia Flores.
Man, we just got this one guy?
The right-hand man is nicknamed El Boquita.
No, we got more. Silly, silly boy.
On Pulpo's safe house. Just sit tight till he comes out.
He's looking for the
sword.
We're good. Here's our guy.
Just fucking miss him. Get out of there. Get out of there! Get out of here! Now come here!
Oh, you motherfucker, you're slick. Oh, there's another car. Oh, look at that.
Well, where are we going? What an idiot.
Protect El Pupo on his way to the airport.
Come on.
You're gonna piss me off. Do I gotta push you to the car? I will. Bullshit. You suck. Because you wouldn't let me grab you. I don't know what the fuck is going on there. This game is glitching. But that was pretty funny. I wouldn't let you get in any car.
That chopper, stay low.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by that stack of tires.
That's a kill.
All right, breathe easy. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun at the checkpoint.
All good, all clear. Heads up, hostile presence.
Got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out.
Practice safe handling of your firearms. Cuidado, pues. Hola, los más chingones. I got a new recording here from El Sueño. It's like...
The drone is up.
And it'll give you the good feels, way.
Why did God create the Book of Genesis?
Here's our guy. Let's move.
Looks like that's a little problem.
That you were created to serve God. But why give you the means to disobey him if you were only there to be his slave? No. God created us in his image. He gave us the freedom to choose for ourselves because God wanted a companion. Un compañero. Every member of Santa Blanca must know this. Because every man who knows that he was created to stand at God's side will have...
Bandidos incoming. Open fire. Engage targets.
Enemy dies.
Shit balls. Hell. He's history.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Okay, we're cool. We've got enemy activity nearby.
What's up, Dad? Dad?
Heads up, Santa Claus. You're in bad shape. Bad shape. Take cover.
What's up, Dad?
Hey, oh, I'm getting wrecked right now. I'm trying to...
I went to go get my computer so I can watch your thing.
Are you watching me now?
And, like, I can still... Like, I was watching it on my phone, but...
But are you watching me right now? Because it says that one person's watching me.
Yeah, I am.
And it said that one person left.
Okay, I'll be right back on it, though. Oh, Dad, this is my friend, by the way.
What?
This is my friend, by the way.
What's up?
Okay, we're still all right.
Hey, what's up?
They're target carrying submachine guns.
All right, we're good.
Enemies
wounded. Can you see what's going on or no?
No, you can't. You're not watching us.
What?
You can't see what's going on.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
Hostile down.
That's it,
we're clear.
I just want to kill everybody in this shit. You don't want to share play this?
Nah.
I got eyes on Polpo's safe house. Just sit tight till he comes out.
Wait. Battery
plugged. He's our guy. Let's move.
This?
And I cannot deny that I like you in Bolivia. The weather's green, the women are wailing, and the flow is la negra. But I have to ask. Bandidos incoming, open fire. Ready?
Son of a bitch!
Yeah.
You killed the guy. I'm trying to protect this guy, you know?
Yeah.
And I'm trying all different tactics to do it, and to no avail. It sucks. It's really rough. You want to try and play it? You can play it yourself.
Nah.
It's like Grand Theft Auto, only better. I'm going right in with my car. Here we go. Look at this. Look at my bad boy.
Buckle up, people.
See the turret on top? Do I?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Did you subscribe?
Yeah.
So you're one of them. No one wants to watch your old man play. Nobody. I mean, there's people that say they do.
Tango down.
See that?
Nice one.
Oh, you're not seeing it exactly as I do it? Oh, I gotcha, I gotcha.
Oh, man, it just happened now. Got a headshot?
Good to go. Headshot. Three headshots. Come on, now I got my car.
Hang on,
get in this goddamn car, you numbnuts.
Play Call of Duty
there? Yeah, you wanna play?
Yeah.
Okay. Come on out.
No, I'm not. Sit tight till he comes out. Here's our guy. Let's move.
Oh, Dad, you got 2 likes on the video already.
Ready?
Like,
ready?
You're streaming.
Nice. It's probably you.
One of them is. I don't know who the other one is. The deadline is doing pretty good. My little brother's watching videos.
Fire.
Shitball. Get out of here! Get the fucks up! Excuse my French. That dude. That's excellent. I'm just trying to protect this guy. No! Hey, it's me. Who is GMO?
That's me.
Sanchu. What?
I just typed in a bunch of random stuff for my
So
YouTube.
That's both of you.
What?
They're both of you. They're not anyone else. Act like someone's interested in watching me play.
I just commented twice.
Yeah, and those are the 2 comments.
No, but... Yeah, there's 2 comments, but there's 1 guy in here, but there are 2 people liked it. I don't know who the 2 people are.
Wow.
No, I know who the... One is me, but I don't know the other one. Down.
Over here. You can drop off. Never off. Where's my car? Oh my God, why do you always gotta put it 10 miles away? Look at my face. I changed it. It changed it. I had some cool stuff up there before. Oh, you saw it with the face paint.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Fire. Fuck this shit. You wanna see something cool? Just do a different mission.
What?
On the whole parachuting. You ever see it?
No. I'm
real
cool.
Real cool. Here, I'll do it for you. We find a chopper.
Look and stop. Why do you keep doing that? The cramp in your ankle?
Or is there a chopper? There's gotta be a chopper over here somewhere. You guys can wait. Meet you there. Looking for a chopper anywhere. And a plane, a chopper. Hey, let me look to see if I can see any planes. Yeah.
Nice.
Let me see if I can find a plane. I know where to go.
How much is that game? It's like $60, right?
I got this for $55 on the PlayStation.
The PlayStation store?
Yeah. Where is this? This game is so big, though. It's like, what the hell? You kind of lose track of where places are.
Yeah.
You really do. Where's the goddamn planes? See what's over here. Where are the goddamn planes, I tell you? Where are the choppers? What do you play, Call of Duty?
Yeah, remastered. Infinite Warfare, I'm not too good at it for some reason.
Infinite Warfare sucks. All the Call of Duty suck. They suck. And that's why I refuse to play them. I'll play with you, though.
Oh, really? You don't play them anymore?
I do. They just piss me off, and, you know, I don't want to get mad.
Yeah, they get...
You don't want to see me when I'm angry. Oh, I hear a chop. And it's not around here. God damn it. Where is there a chopper? You can usually see them right on the map.
Oh, it shows you where choppers are on the map?
Yeah. Yeah, like this one. See, like this one? Is red.
Uh-huh.
You see it?
It's a little blade.
Do you see it?
Oh, yeah, no, I can't.
The red one is up, so that means it's up in the air. If it's white, oh, here we go. Here's a plane. Ready? Go for that. Let me get a dirt bike. The dirt bikes are the best in this.
Really?
You do endos, oh my god, wheelies, it's excellent. I'm close. GMOF, that's all you?
Yeah.
Why does it say the same thing? What is that? Is that your name or something?
Yeah, I just told YouTube to give me a random name.
That's retarded.
I couldn't think of anything.
Wow, that's definitely, I mean, you could have thought of something better than that. Come on.
I couldn't think of
anything. Peanut butter. I would have wanted peanut butter. You know? Face wrinkle. I mean, something besides GMO. It sounds like a goddamn chemical.
It is. No, I'm just kidding.
It is a chemical. I know it is.
I know. GMOs is a chemical.
I know. Where's that goddamn plane? Why am I not seeing it? Oh, I see a chopper.
Enemy at the activity station.
Excuse me, I need your Mazda.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car out.
Casino Central, the Blanca has committed. Stay till congratulations and promote the use of covert, which destroyed the cartel's reputation, and even the most corrupt politicians returned their backs on them. The twins shall set us free, amigos, and together we will build a new Bolivia.
All right, let me take these guys out. And, oh, you see my baby right there? Drone up.
Oh, wow. I just, the damage in this game on cars is pretty realistic.
Yeah, it totally is. I'm droning everybody right now, and I'm getting them all marked. Watch this one. Ready for this one?
Target marked. Roger, roger. Target acquired.
Say the word.
I'm opening.
I killed them all with three, one shot.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't see it yet.
You'll see it. Get in, numbnuts! Ready? I'm gonna go up as high as we can go, baby boy. 3.5 miles up above the earth, baby. Let me just get away from over here. Let me get at least close to my destination. You wanna swoop? Let's swoop. Ready? I'm going all the way up now. Let me just stop. And rise. Oh shit. We're getting out of here. We can't do it here. Missiles. Hope they didn't miss me. Yeah, they got me! Yeah, but I got out right in the nick of time. God damn it. Now where is a goddamn plane? Another chopper here, another chopper right here. Alright, I'm just gonna rise up from over there.
Oh, so you did get out right, like, at the right time.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking hell.
You suck. You miss. Stop shooting at me. You're not hitting me. You'll love this game, buddy.
I look cool. I want to get it. Because I like Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six.
This is way better.
No, but I'm saying I really like that, so I probably like that too.
Sniper. Top of the tower.
You want to see something cool? Watch my drone take him out.
That's a kill.
Eat it. Dumb bastards don't know what hit them. I just want to get that chopper and get out. Get out of my way. I'm close. See me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take it low for a second, buddy. Whoa! You ready for this one? Here we go. We're going up. Rising up, back on the street. Took my time, took my chances. Yeah, this game is huge. What up, Logan?
My dad said what's up. My dad said what's up, but that's in 20.
Hey, buddy. You look good in the picture.
He said that. Remember that picture?
You look just like your big brother.
He said you look good.
Seth Collin, you tell me when to go.
What do you mean?
I'm about to jump out of the helicopter.
Are you ready?
10,000.
3, 2, 1.
Stand in the door!
Wildlands or something?
Yep.
Oh, Logan, we might win this. We were down by a lot.
I just got like
10 shaken. Oh! 74.
Cruising down the highway, above the boulevard.
Hey.
And I'm landing on the street now. Yeah!
Oh, you won.
Did you guys see it?
Yeah, I saw it.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Hey, tell Logan about this car. Check him out.
Are you talking about what?
This car. I just see how I just got it. Come on, guys, let's go!
Hey,
he'll never let me drive anymore. Just
because
that one time?
I don't want to.
You want me to come play Call of Duty with you?
You can do it.
I'll play with you.
I just searched out of there.
I'll come and play a couple games with you.
Alright, I'm on infinite out there.
Logan, I'll leave this now.
Hold on, he's gonna...
I just gotta remember how to shut this off. How do you stop broadcast? There we go.
That's why you do these.
Well, I guess that one's stuck in. Oh! I guess that was stuck in there.
Cause... Alright, you're gonna play a game with my dad, right?
Is he on my team?
No, he's gonna be on the other team. Yes, he's on your team.
I'm gonna kill you, Logan!
Dude, Logan, you go with Dana.